on a journey to prove a legend or disprove a legend. We haven't decided yet. But legend has it that back in 2000, a member of Delta Sig fraternity here at Rose was on his way to a Halloween party in a gorilla suit and was in a car wreck. Some say he died instantly, but they never found the body. So legend has it that he was carried away by a giant monkey-eating banana, the exact opposite of what you would think. Our journey to prove or disprove this legend. Let's see if we can get some ideas on this this legend. And here we've got Noah. So, Noah, do you know the legend of the monkey-eating banana?
I've heard of this legend, yes.
You've heard the legend. Yes. Do you believe it?
Yes, I do, with all of my heart.
Wow, you say that seriously. Have you experienced it?
No, I had this friend who had this friend as a cousin who told me that, he didn't hear this from me, but he told me that on dark, moonless nights, if you walk around the Rose campus by yourself and you smell the faint odor of bananas, you need to get out of there because I hear the banana, the human-eating banana guy, he likes to sneak up behind you, cut you in half, and put you on ice cream, and drizzle chocolate syrup all over you, and then put some nuts on it, and then he'll eat you.
Okay, thanks for your insight. Got some eyewitness accounts. We thought we'd bring in one of my good friends. He's pretty good at solving these kind of things, proving and disproving legends. His name's Banana Boat Bobby. So, oh wait, here he comes now. Thanks, Banana Boat Bobby, for coming out and helping us find this banana. What inspires you to go out and kill bananas?
Well, you see, when I was just a young boy living in the wilderness of Australia, me and my mother was killed by a rogue banana. And from that day forth, I made it my life's mission to kill all bananas and bring them to justice. Not necessarily in that order.
Maybe we'll do that today. So you act like you've got some leads on this banana guy. What do you got for us?
Yeah, I've got some leads. All that killing he's been doing, his bloodlust is acting up. It means he's gonna be looking for some water. All that potassium in him's going crazy right now. Figured we better check the bathroom first.
Good thinking.
Keep your distance, he's very dangerous.
Where do you think this banana guy went?
I don't know. But if I had to guess, I'd wager to guess he went outside. All that running away from me, he must be running low on energy. Have to recharge with some photosynthesis.
Alright, you have that monkey call? There he is!
I got one last lead. I think his nest is somewhere in this near building. I'm not sure where, but I'm gonna find it. You saw that? Thank you.
So, I'm the only survivor from this attack. Everybody's dead. Look at all the blood. I mean, it's everywhere. But I managed to salvage Banana Boat Bobby's monkey. So, this banana's going down.
Stuff. Stuff.